got a selection of... What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Thank you. un rumor. Hay un extraño entre nosotros.
Nuestro jefe se cuidará de la rata. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
Tienes razón.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Leon, I've been able to get some new info that might help you.
Fill me in.
Apparently, there's a religious cult group involved. They're called the Los Illuminados.
Los Illuminados? That's a mouthful. Anyway, I had an unexpected run-in with the big cheese of this village.
But you're okay, right?
Yeah. But he could have killed me, but he let me live. And he mentioned something about me carrying the same blood as them. Whatever that means.
Carry the same blood. Huh. Interesting.
Anyway, there are more important things than solving riddles right now.
You're right. Hurry and find that church, Leon.
Thank you. crush the evil that will come. ¡Os voy a romper a pedazos!
Let's go.
something that might interest you. Got a selection of good things. What are you selling? What are you buying? What are you buying? What are you buying? Is that all? Thank you. Is that? Thank you. Is that? Thank you. What are you selling? Welcome. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Come back any time.
Ah! ¡Allí está!
Leon, it's been 6 hours since our last transmission. I was starting to get worried.
Don't you mean lonely? Anyway, I started to feel dizzy, and then I guess I must have lost consciousness.
Lost consciousness? Maybe that has some connection to what the village chief was talking about.
Can't say. But I'm all right now. I'm gonna continue my mission. I've obtained an object that resembles a cult group's insignia.
Wonderful, Leon. Head back to the church. Ashley, say...
Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Thank you. What are you buying? Thank you. What are you buying? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
Thank you. Músculos.
¡Rápido, apúrense!
¡Por aquí!
¡Rápido, rápido!
¡Por aquí!
Thank you. I'll take the girl.
Who are you?
If you must know, my name is Osmond Sadler, the master of this fine religious community.
What do you want?
To demonstrate to the whole world our astounding power, of course. No longer will the United States think they can police the world forever. So, we kidnap the president's daughter in order to give her our power and then send her back.
No. Leon, I think they shot something in my neck.
What did you do to her?
We just planted her a little gift. Oh, there's going to be one hell of a party when she returns home to her loving father. But before that, I thought I might bargain with the president for some donation. Believe it or not, it takes quite a lot of money to keep this church up and running.
Faith and money will lead you nowhere, Sadler.
Oh, I believe I forgot to tell you that we gave you the same gift
when I was unconscious.
Oh, I truly hope you like our small but special contributions. When the eggs hatch, you will become my puppets. Involuntarily, you'll do as I say. I'll have total control over your minds. Don't you think this is a revolutionary way to promulgate one's faith?
Sounds more like an alien invasion if you ask me. You okay?
Leon, what's gonna happen to us?
Don't worry. We got into this mess, we can get out of it.